Welcome back to Good Day Savannah, everybody. It is 7:48 on your Monday morning. So sometimes we just need to step back, get out of the fast lane, and really remember what really counts. Well, Hollywood filmmaker turned ranch hand, Carew Papritz, he did just that. He is the cowboy philosopher. And this morning, he is here to tell me all about his brand new book, The Legacy Letters. Hey, Carew, how are you,
Good
sir?
Morning, Renee. It's wonderful to be here in Savannah. Thank
we
you.
We are thrilled to have you here this morning. I tell you what, why is it so important sometimes to just step out of that fast lane?
I think people are hungry for meaning in their lives. And I think in this sort of technology-drenched social media world that we live in, just 24/7, I think people are saying, hey, it's time to slow down a bit and just reconnect with just sort of back to basics. And that's somewhat what the book's about.
Yeah, that's and that's, to be honest, it's almost following your example.
Yeah, to a T. Yeah, and I was thinking about that the other day. Yep, I took it lock, stock, and barrel, cut the ties, and came back to basically back to my roots, back to the way I was raised, yeah.
And how did it improve? I mean, from the crazy chaos that you have going on day to day to just kind of being able to breathe.
It just, you know, it just gave you a chance to think about really what was important in life. You know, the basics of, you know, how to say please and thank you, how to the work ethics, how to love and money and marriage and all these things that were embodied within these letters in the book, yeah.
Okay, so tell me about the legacy letters.
So it's a series of letters. So at its heart, it's a series of letters written by this dying father to his children as a practical, moral, and spiritual guidebook. And there's a bit of a love story intertwined, and it's just this really passionate book about how to live life deeply and fully.
Okay, okay. And you're part of the Whistle Stop Tour with this as well. Tell me about that.
Well, that's really fun. So we decided because of this, the passion within the book and we wanted to take this tour from Orlando all the way to Niagara Falls and get off at all these book stops and do these signings. And today we're going to be in Savannah doing a book signing, which is next, at the Savannah Coffee Roasters.
Yes. Savannah Coffee Roasters. It's going to be from 4:30 to 6:30.
You got it,
this afternoon.
Yeah.
Okay. Who needs this book?
Besides all of us? No, it seems that, for example, just recently we just got the Mom's Choice Award, which is really wonderful. So moms are, our parents are after it. Even teenage kids I've had read it. You know, grandparents are saying, hey, this is a great book so we can teach these values to our kids. So really across the board, it's just extraordinary.
All right, one more time. Carew Papritz, he is going to be at Savannah Coffee Roasters, 4:30 to 6:30 this afternoon. He's going to give you a chance to shake his hand, learn a little bit more about the legacy letters, and frankly, get a book signed.
You got it. Thanks, Renee.
All right, Carew, I thank you so much. Yeah, appreciate you being here.
You bet.
All right, everybody, it is 7:51. Stay with us. There's much more on Good Day Savannah when we come back.